13 divided by 10. 13 is not less than 10. Therefore, 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 13 but not greater? 10 multiplied by 2 is 20, is greater. Therefore, multiply by 1 is 10. Subtract is 3. There is not number that goes down. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Here, point. 30. 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 30? Multiply by 3 is exact. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish. Finish.